I think that overall we're in a situation where Brexit and a somewhat slower growth backdrop has pushed back the timetable for reducing the deficit, but austerity is still very much a long-term theme, and with the public sector deficit running about 3.5% of GDP, which is towards the top end for major economies, there's a lot more to do in terms of reducing this deficit through reduced spending and increased taxation.